Hello guys, SJ here, and today I'm going to show you how to get Red Alert 2 and Yuri's Revenge working on a 64-bit Windows Pro. So the common issues are black screen of a mouse and sound, or black screen in general. And I'll put a link in the description of where you can download the patch, which is this folder, which I'll show you guys. So it'll be by Mega. And it'll literally be Red Alert 2 Windows 1064-bit zip. And you press download. Don't worry, no malware, no virus, no ad virus or anything like that. And what you get is you'd get a folder. You open it up. And by the way, guys, just to let you know, you will need RAR. R-A-R. So that, let me zoom in. You will need RAR. So then what you want to do is you want to extract the files. And you'll get a bunch of these files. As you can see, all of these you copy, you go into the main game file and you simply just paste it. I've already done mine. They're all here, but yeah, that's all you need to do. And to show you guys that it does work, if it doesn't, still doesn't work, which I highly doubt, to go into properties and then go into, hold up, let me do that again. So you find the game, as you can see here, you go into the main files, properties, and then you want to go compatibility and run Windows Free Service Pack, or 2 does the trick as well, and then don't forget to apply. Do that for both, and it should work. Just to show you guys that it does work, Red Alert 2, you will get this message. Press yes. And sorry for not getting like a proper on-screen record. I just couldn't find one because it does have that Microsoft bullshit store. So as you can see, sound works. Skirmish. Start. Everything works. Everything plays as normal. Campaign plays. Anything that doesn't play for me is multiplayer. But that's really just because I didn't pay for this. Technically, I got it from Dodgy. But right, so it works for me, and I'll show you guys Furious Revenge and what I have on that. So this is running on a Service Pack 3, and I think Yuri's, it's not here. I think Yuri's playing on Pack 2, I think. See, this is weird. It doesn't show it here, or, oh, wait, it does. Pack 3, right, my bad. So they're both running on Pack 3. You will both get a similar message. And you just wait to load. I mean, from what I've seen, it does seem to do like this, the little spaz in the background. Not spaz, you know, the little glitch. But then it just disappears. Like, see? And then it disappears. Like, that's it. That's the only time you'll get this. This, I don't think I even need to show that this works as well. Look how easy it is. So that's that. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any issues with your Red Alert, please let me know. I also fixed Juice as well, because that wasn't working for a 60-bit Windows as well, Windows 10. So that's up to it. My laptop isn't like a spec beast. It's just a normal Lenovo, so it probably should work on yours. So it probably is just your Windows. Because the game was made for like XP or Vista, the max, I think. So you're really putting, it's not really got, you know, it's, yeah. Right, I'm not a no fucking PC nerd, but all I'm saying is, use this file. No, it's got no malware. It's pretty simple. It's got all these files. You literally copy, paste into the main game file. You got yourself a game that you can play after that. Anyway, guys, thank you. And yeah. Take care.